Amedeo Avogadro. He was born August 9, 1776 in Turin, Piedmont, and died July 9, 1856. He was an Italian scientist. Okay, you know what? This is really boring. I'ma just change this up because I ain't trying to do something stale, so let's see what I can do. Dum 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 d